When you're buying a turnkey rental property, should you buy through a turnkey provider, the direct turnkey company themselves, or should you work through a turnkey promoter or marketer? A lot of people think that you should buy through the turnkey provider because you're going more direct. It's a straight line to the property. And a lot of people assume that the marketers or promoters, those terms are interchangeable, they assume that they mark up the prices. That's not true. Here's why I'm an advocate of working through the turnkey promoters versus the turnkey provider themselves. First of all, most of the promoters don't charge you to work with them. So it's like free help. So why would you not take it? In real estate investing, I assume the bigger your team is, the more power you have and the more sanity you can keep, because why reinvent the wheel if there are people out there who are doing what you've already, what who are already doing what you're trying to do and know how to do it. So you automatically get a built-in support system for free. The other thing is that the marketers are better at helping you tailor what you buy to what fits your actual goals. If you go to a direct turnkey provider and you say, hey, you know, I'm thinking about investing. What's your recommendation? Like, what's the best market to invest in? Well, what market do you think they're gonna tell you? The one that they're in. Maybe they're in two, but they're only gonna tell you the markets that they're in because that's where they are and that's how they're gonna sell properties. If they tell you some other market, first of all, they probably don't know a lot of the fundamentals of the other markets, but even if they tell you another one, what's the point? Whereas if the turnkey marketer can say, well, what are your goals? What's your budget? What are your interests? What kind of property types do you like? Based on all of that, here are different market options. So the marketers tend to be more market expert. Like they know a lot about different markets and which markets are advantageous. Whereas the providers just kind of know about their market. They know critical knowledge about their market because it is up to them to find the good properties, know the good neighborhoods. They need to have extensive knowledge on their market, but they only have it on their market. See what I mean? So the marketer, the turnkey, we're getting words confused pretty quick. The turnkey marketer, the turnkey promoter, because they're familiar with many different markets and they're used to doing market analysis, they can speak a lot more to what would be helpful for your particular situation. Another reason I like working with the marketers better is they're so much more customer service oriented. The turnkey providers are heavy hitters. They're direct. They're moving fast. They're technical. They're rehabbing properties. They're not as good. If you're a brand new investor and you're a little bit fearful, some of them are really good. There's a couple of turnkey companies out there that are known for their customer service. Outside of them though, turnkey providers are not known for customer service at all because this is real estate investing. This is not pampering. Whereas the turnkey marketer, they have more time to kind of sit down with you and support you in a less heavy hitting way. So, you know, they can have more phone conversations. They can answer tons of questions. The turnkey providers will answer questions, of course, but they're in a hurry. They're busy. They've got rehab crews to manage everything. The marketers, this is what they do. They help people. So let's see, we talked about the market selection, strategizing your portfolio. We talked about the marketers are going to be better for that. You're not going to pay more. Now here's an unofficial, this is not an official claim, but this is my interpretation of what I've seen over the years with the turnkey marketers. So let's back up a second. Think about if you're buying from Costco. If you buy peanut butter from Costco versus a small peanut butter from a regular grocery store, which ends up being cheaper? Well, you're gonna pay more for the bigger peanut butter, but it's gonna be cheaper per ounce or unit or whatever you wanna call it. This is how turnkeys work. Everything's done in bulk. The reason the turnkey providers can do everything they do at the cost that they do is because they're doing it in bulk. They're using the same paint in every property, same flooring, same everything, same crew. So because they're doing so many properties, they can get everything cheaper. That's a little bit of a sidebar, but now take this kind of bulk thing. Let's continue on with the bulk theme. If you are one investor and you're buying one property and you show up at a direct turnkey provider's office and say, hey, I would like to invest in a property. And they're like, okay, let's say something terrible happens. Well, not to say that any of them want that to happen to you and not to say they would do this, but you're one person buying one property. If they completely piss you off, they're not going to lose a whole lot. Like, okay, so you're mad at them. Whoop-de-doo, they've got 50,000 other buyers. But think about working with a turnkey marketer. So the turnkey marketer, they are established with certain turnkey providers that they have vetted personally. They have decided that this company is legit. They like the work they do. They like the things they offer. So they are willing to refer people to them. Well, let's say that this turnkey marketer sends 100 individual investors to this turnkey provider. And let's say something terrible happens to one of those investors' properties. The turnkey provider isn't just pissing off one person, it's pissing off a whole buying power. So back to this bulk thing, you are, as an individual investor, buying one property, maybe two or three or four, whatever, but let's say one property, you're coming in with a buying power of 100 people. Because if they totally screw you, that marketer's gonna be like, yo, homie, I'm out. I'm not sending anyone to you. And they could rip away 100 buyers from them or more. So I don't, again, it's not an official claim that you end up having leverage, but you kind of do because you're coming in as a bigger buying power. I hope that made sense. But with that too, I've seen numerous times where if something wonky happens with a provider, the marketer, I hope these terms haven't gotten confusing, the marketer can step in and help support. I've worked with buyers who something's happened. They come to me saying, hey, something happened and I can't get through to whoever. And I have rounded up the herd and we have all gone after the provider to say, hey, you need to make this right. And so again, advantages of working in bulk, not just from the buying side because you get everything cheaper, but when you go in bulk, you have more buying power, which is more incentive for them to perform. Nothing official about this, but then you also have this big support team, all when you're paying the exact same price that you would be going through the direct turnkey provider. So, you know, people are always going to sometimes think that they should go through a direct provider and that's cool and they're just going to feel better doing that. But why would you not work with a turnkey marketing company if they bring a whole different expertise set that you wouldn't have gotten otherwise? Portfolio strategizing, and knowledge of multiple markets. How do you know which turnkey providers to trust? They help with that. And then they increase your buying power and they support you with, you know, anything you need help with the provider. So to each their own, but I'm all for the turnkey marketing companies. And that's who I've always bought my turnkeys through.